If you're grappling with the connection failed error in Genshin Impact, no worries. Today, I've got your back with some steps to get you smoothly back into the fantastic Genshin Impact world. So, let's dive right into the solutions. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Click on the search icon, type cmd, then right-click on Command Prompt. Select Run as Administrator and click Yes. Type netsh winsock reset and hit Enter. Follow it up with ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Now type ipconfig/release and hit Enter. After that, ipconfig/renew and press Enter. Type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll have these commands in the video description for you. Lastly, restart your computer and router. Check if the error is history. Solution 2. Change your DNS server to a better one. Open the command prompt, type ping 1111 and press Enter. Note down the ping values. Repeat the process for ping 8888 and compare the pings. Then head to settings. Click on Network and Internet, then Ethernet. Next, edit the DNS server assignment, select manual, and turn on IPv4 if it's off. Then add the DNS server with the lowest ping to the preferred DNS box. Now for alternate DNS, use 1001 with 1111. But if you're using 8888, then add 8844. Save changes and check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Whitelist Genshin Impact on Windows Firewall. Right-click on Genshin Impact on your desktop and select Open File Location. Next, copy the file path from the bar. Now search Firewall, click on Firewall and Network Protection. Then click on Allow an App through Firewall, then on Change Settings, then click on Allow another App, and then on Browse. Now paste the file path, find Launcher and click Add. Okay, now do the exact same thing for Genshin Impact in the Genshin Impact game folder. And don't forget to do the identical process for the ZF game browser program too. You'll spot in the plugins folder with the Genshin Impact space data folder, which is inside your Genshin Impact game folder. Lastly, click OK and reboot your computer. Post reboot, you should seamlessly log in and play Genshin Impact without the error. That's a wrap on fixing the connection failed error in Genshin Impact on your PC. If this video was your savior, hit the like button. If you got any questions, then drop them in the comment section below. And I'll see you soon. Thanks for tuning in.